So this video is gonna be a little out of line with what I typically produce, but I think it's super important to release something on it if you are searching for a free tool that's going to help you decide if the content that you're making on YouTube is going to fall under COPPA or violate COPPA. While I'm not an expert on COPPA or the violations that COPPA is going to be looking for, I am a creator and I think it's important that I share what I know with you. I've left a couple of links down below for videos that I've watched and learned a little bit more about COPPA from reputable sources, and I highly encourage you to look at those as well. What we're going to be doing today is taking a look at a new free extension via TubeBuddy. We're going to take a look at this tool in live time so you can better understand, and I'm going to be running it through a couple of my channels. Again, this extension is free. I left a link below for you to download it. I highly recommend you do. Let's take a look. So it's actually pretty easy to find this tool. What we're gonna do is go right into the YouTube Studio Beta. Once you're in YouTube Studio Beta, you're gonna have to click Videos. So once you have downloaded the TubeBuddy extension, you'll notice that there's a new bar on the top of Videos. This TubeBuddy Channels videos will have bulk meta actions, bulk card actions, bulk end screen actions, and miscellaneous tools. Miscellaneous tools is what we want. The first thing you see right there is the COPPA Center. There's some information there you might want to read through and watch, but what we're going to do is we're just going to start our video scan on our channel and see how it does. So right here it says all of my content is currently rated as not made for kids. The rating was determined by me, but if you need, you can edit the action right in this tool, which will bring you to the YouTube Studio Beta video page, and there you can change it. There's also some information on how to determine if your content is made for kids. That will bring you directly to a Google support page. I highly encourage you reading all of this information. The next thing we're gonna do is check out my channel that is focused around video games, comic books, and movies and television. So this channel, I don't have a paid subscription to TubeBuddy on, but because TubeBuddy's already installed on my browser, all we're gonna do is say we've agreed to the terms of TubeBuddy and sign in with YouTube. So I haven't personally touched this channel with regards to the content being yes for kids or no for kids. Generally, video games are for kids, so I'm curious to see how this tool will rate and classify the videos. Here we go. Takes about 2 seconds per 50 videos, by the way. So here we are saying that videos made for kids, there are 4 out of the 205 videos that I have on this channel. Chances are I'll just end up removing them completely just to comply or to just not have anything to do with kids' content or to be liable for kids' content on YouTube. Again, on videos not rated for kids, you can see the rating is saying it's determined by me. This might be a liability issue. I did not rate anything on this channel. But what we're gonna do is X out of this and go to one more channel. This channel is a secret channel that I run with one of my buddies, and what we do is we just set up items and we smash them. I'd be curious to see how this channel's also viewed in the eyes of TubeBuddy and YouTube with regards to kids' content, because there are times that we are smashing toys, but ultimately it's smashing stuff. So not necessarily for children, but not necessarily not for children. Let's start the scan. Funny enough, all of the content is currently rated as not for kids. This one says rating is determined by no one. Not that anything is any more or less clear, I just wanted you to know about this tool and hopefully it can help you apply some information and take some steps towards protecting yourself with this current rollout of COPPA. Again, the link's below. I hope it helps. Peace.